guys!
It's Jen!
And the holiday season is finally here!
So to get into the holiday spirit,
we're gonna be making peppermint cookies and peppermint hot chocolate.
But first, what we need to do is get the ingredients.
Here's what we'll need.
Sugar.
Flour.
Salt.
Candy canes.
Eggs.
Butter.
Baking soda.
Mint extract.
Vanilla extract.
Cream of tartar.
Hot chocolate mix.
And whipped cream.
Now that we got all the ingredients, it's time to start.
First, we're gonna preheat the oven to 350 degrees.
Now we're gonna measure out 3/4 cup of cocaine. I mean, sugar. Next, add a stick of butter. The next step is especially important. We're gonna crack one egg. Then we add half a teaspoon of vanilla extract. Add an 1/8 teaspoon of peppermint extract. And then you mix. While you're mixing, you need to add 1 2/3 cup of flour, 1 teaspoon of cream of tartar, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. After the dough's all mixed, it's time to crush some candy canes. So you're gonna wanna take about 8 candy canes and take the wrappers off of all of them. So after you've unwrapped all your candy canes and put them into a Ziploc bag, you're just gonna wanna gently smash them. Measure 1/4 of a cup of your crushed candy canes.
Then pour it into your bowl of dough and mix.
Then we're gonna mix the remaining crushed candy canes into a bowl with some sugar.
And roll the balls of dough into the candy cane and sugar mixture before putting it on the pan.
Then put the cookies in the oven for 8 to 10 minutes. While we're waiting for the cookies to bake, let's make some hot chocolate. We're gonna pour some pre-made, cause we're lazy, hot chocolate mix into a cup.
Then you're gonna pour in about 1 cup of warm water.
Put in the tiniest bit of peppermint extract
and mix.
Top it off with whipped cream.
Whipped cream pouring like waterfalls.
And then sprinkle on some crushed up candy canes. And finally, the peppermint treats are complete.
They look so good.
I'll put the ingredients to make both the peppermint cookies and the peppermint hot chocolate in the description of this video. So what I want you guys to do is post a video response to this video of you either making the peppermint cookies or the peppermint hot chocolate. But anyway, that's all for this video. Hope you guys liked it, and if you did, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you next time.
Bye.